It's Friday, I've just finished work and I'm on my way home, and I've literally just made the decision that I'm going to do a spend the weekend with my vlog. If you're new around here, my name's Maria, I'm a 40-year-old working mum from Hull. The weekend starts now, so let's see what fun we can get up to. So I'm just heading out on my run. Let's go. The hoodie needs to come off now. This means we are officially warmed up and in the zone. I honestly can't even say I enjoy running that much. I try and talk myself out of it every single day, but I do it because it keeps my brain happy, it keeps my body healthy, especially at my age, and it keeps my weight down. 5k done. So the most important thing for me on Friday afternoon is to get all the school uniforms and work uniforms washed. I like to get them done and out of the way.
You know just what you do to me. Play my emotions like a pair of puppet strings. Did it ever occur to you my heart's more than a toy? Please go easy on me, babe. Send message after message, forward my calls. Next day you hear me back like nothing happened at all. What about all the things you used to say to me? This ain't the way it's supposed to be. And you know I wouldn't do that to you. You know I wouldn't treat you that way, no. I've been running, can't catch up. Oh love, what I won't do. And waterfall. Oh, you got me chasing waterfall. All of the times I've been there, times I
can't. So I'm all showered, PJs on, skincare done. Anthony's cooking tea tonight, so I'm just gonna chill now for the rest of the evening.
Won't you let me love you, babe? Used to be optimistic, these days I just don't know. Pick a fence in the valley, I hope it's losing its hold. You know the mother girls won't love you like I do. Can't afford to give up on you. And you know I wouldn't do that to you. You know I wouldn't treat you that way, no. I've been running, can't catch up. Oh love.
So this is my alarm clock. Every single morning without fail, this bird comes to my ensuite window and tries to peck its way in. It's cute and it's funny, but not on a Saturday morning when you really want to lie in.
Okay then, I suppose I better get up. So my plans for today are, I just want to have a quick general tidy round and straighten up of the house. Nothing major, just a quick run round with the Hoover and a mop of the kitchen floor.
I also need to clean my car out. Honestly, it's an absolute tip in there. It's filthy. I can't remember the last time I cleaned my car out, so that is definitely on the agenda for today. And then later on, we'll go into the pub to watch a band.
What are you doing? It's time to wake up. It's time to get up now, baby. Should we go get some breakfast?
Yeah. I'm going to say good morning.
Morning.
Hello, baby. Morning. Morning. Good morning. Okay. Good boy. Good boy. Mwah. Good boy.
It's hard to see behind my smile. I'll say whatever you want. Let you walk in on my heart if you want to. You can ask me anything, no walls between us. Ain't no mess. I'ma tell you all my secrets. You can ask me anything, no walls between us. Ain't no mess. I'ma tell you all my secrets.
I always say to myself when I clean my car that I'm not going to leave it so long next time. I'm going to keep on top of it and I'm going to do it regularly. Then 6 months passed and I just don't do it. But yeah, my car is sparkling. They've done such a good job of the outside. So yeah, I'm really pleased that that's the job done. So we're going out tonight. We're just literally going in our local pub across the road. It's nothing dressy or anything like that. It's just my brother plays in a band and they're playing in that pub tonight, so we're going to pop across and go and watch him. He's in an Oasis tribute band. So like I say, it's nothing dressy, it's just a real casual night across the road in our local. But I've decided that I want some new black flats. So I thought whilst I'm out, I'm going to pop to Matalan and see if they've got any. I've looked online and they have got some nice ones online, so I thought I'll go see if they've got them in the store. But look at the state of me. I'm not dressed already for going shopping. I'm dressed for cleaning. I've got no makeup on. My face is sweating. My hair has not been brushed yet today. I've got my mucky leggings on because when I was cleaning my car out, it was that filthy. All the dust and muck's gone onto my leggings. So yeah, I look disgusting. And you can guarantee that when I'm in there of all these days, I will bump in to loads of people that I know, because that's always the case, isn't it? When you look nice and you've made an effort, you don't see anybody. But the day that you look like a tramp, you bump into people that you haven't seen for years. So literally, I'm just going to run in there as quick as I can, go straight to the shoe section. I'm not going to look anywhere else, just grab a pair of flats and run back out again and hope that I don't see anybody that I know. Wish me luck. I've managed to get packed right outside the shop, so let's get in and out. So I managed to get in and out without bumping into anyone. Phew. I saw two pairs of shoes and I couldn't decide between them which I liked the most, so I bought them both. So this is the first pair. and this is the second pair. So they're both slightly different. So I bought them both because I know that I will definitely wear them both. So I'm very, very happy about that. Job done. I can get home now and relax for a bit.
Time for some lunch. We need to lard our stomachs before we go out tonight, so I've made us some bacon and sausages, and then I'm going to start getting ready.
So this is a Revlon hot brush, I think it's called. I'm not quite sure what it's called, but it's by Revlon. I've had this for years, but this is just my go-to for a nice smooth straight blow dry. It's brilliant. Just brush your hair and it dries it while you're brushing it. It's fab. I got it from Aldi actually in the middle aisle. Like I say, it must have been about 2 or 3 years ago, but I'm pretty sure they sell them online in Argos and places like that. But this is a must have for me. You've just literally shown your bare ass to two cameras.
Why didn't you say what I came in?
Well, I did say. You should look at my phone. Yeah,
it was in your window.
No!
So we have woken up with sore heads this morning. So the day has literally consisted of a dog walk, a nice hot bath, and just binge watching TV. I really enjoyed making this vlog, and I hope you enjoyed watching it too. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and give me a big thumbs up.